जय श्री कृष्णा, जय श्री रामचंद्र, जय श्री लक्ष्मी नृसिंह. डियर व्यूअर्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू माय मदर्स सीड कलेक्शन. सो माय मदर इज वेरी फॉन्ड एंड शी इज अ फैन ऑफ डॉक्टर वंदना शिवा. डॉक्टर वंदना शिवा इज अ पायनियर इन ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग, नेचुरल फार्मिंग, एंड शी ऑल्सो हैज अ सीड बैंक. And she is the founder of Navadanya Foundation. So my mother also loves seeds. So she has collected many seeds from many places, and sometimes she processes the seeds herself directly from the fruit. So here you can see the different varieties of seeds my mother has collected. To name a few, you can see bitter gourd, muskmelon, she grew drumstick, avarekai, pumpkin, lotus seeds, and tamarind seeds. Also, my mother has collected from the fruit directly grape seeds, jai shri krishna, jai shri lakshmi nrisimha, jai shri ramachandra. So dear viewers, today we are going to see how to make raised beds, circular raised beds. So my mother has designed these beds, and our helper has dug half feet, and here are leaves that we have put above. So my father is bringing dung, cow dung that is decomposed from our mother cows. So like this, my father is going to pour many buckets, and then we are going to finish the stage one. Here is the stage two. Here my father has already poured the cow dung, and this is stage three. My mother has readied the raised beds with stones around it as borders so that the water doesn't flow out when we are watering the plants.
Jai Shri Krishna, Jai Shri Ramachandra, Jai Shri Lakshmi Nrisimha. So now I would like to show you a video of my mother who is gardening. Her favorite activity is gardening, and you also would have a wonderful idea of gardening and how to do it yourself, your own creative ideas. But here is my mother's method of gardening. She makes beds, and there are various types of beds she experiments on. Today she is doing a circular bed, and with stones in the sides to prevent soil erosion. But the main topic is why gardening is so important for our immunity. I'm going to talk about that also. And gardening is such an amazing activity. It's not only gardening, but it's farming, getting food, and maintaining our food security as a human. We always can't depend on someone to provide our food for us, and we should also learn to grow our food, because at desperate times food is the most important thing. And not only that, it's very important for our immunity. The MVAC bacteria that is present in the soil should get attached to our skin. We should have contact with those bacteria. When I say the word bacteria, or when you hear it anywhere, bacteria, it actually creates a sense of fear for everyone. But bacteria is so important for our life. We wouldn't even have, according to science, we wouldn't have even been on Earth without the presence of bacteria. Bacteria are such important creatures for us. They are present in our gut, they are present in our whole body, and they are good and they are bad. They are two classes. But MVAC is a very good bacteria that is present in the soil, and scientific studies reveal that we should have a lot of contact with it. Why do farmers and villagers get very few diseases, except for certain diseases that arise from unhygienic conditions? Why is their immunity so strong? Because they work with the mud. their children play with the mud from the very beginning. Now mainstream science is coming to prove that it's very important to garden, and we all should at least give 1 hour of our daily life to gardening, daily time to gardening, because gardening is such an important activity as I outlined right now. And not only that, cooking food that we grow is incomparable joy, and we can't just compare it as going to a supermarket and buying tons of GMOs and pesticide ridden foods. It's totally horrible to do such a to consume such food. So today my mother is making these circular beds, and you can also try your own ideas, but just put your hands in the soil, and no virus can affect you, that is for sure. Because if you put your hands in the soil, sit in the sunlight, take all vitamins through natural sources, and keep your body fit at all the time, through all these activities like gardening, the amount of calories burnt, number of calories burnt during this gardening activity is just amazing. And my father is also helping in this activity, and this is real. This is the way we humans should live. We should live in contact with the nature. So my dear friends, please, at least now, please stop binge watching on the mobiles. Take a break and get to the garden and do some gardening activities. Grow some food instead of just show plants. But show plants are also really beautiful, so you can try them also. But you can start growing food, and that's the best thing, that's the most relevant thing for now. And whatever it is, putting your hands in the mud is very important. That's what I would like to say. Thank you. Jai Shri Krishna, Jai Shri Ramachandra, Jai Shri Lakshmi Narasimha. Yeah, but one more thing is that my mother takes about 17 to 20 minutes to make one bed, and she can make 5 beds in an hour. And she has some help, like my father also helps her and brings the mud from the surroundings, and our helper digs other areas so it becomes soft for the plants to grow grow through. And so that's how it's going on. And you can also try this at home. You don't need a big farmland space to do this. You can do it in your own balcony. You can have a few pots and you can do it yourself. And my mother has shown you videos of our Bangalore residence, our temporary residence in Bangalore, where we were growing food in small pots using kitchen waste. So here we are using cow dung manure from our cows Durga and Surabhi, Vishnu and Rohini and Nandi. Those are our cows, and we hopefully will make another video about them and the way we cook with this food. So thank you. Jai Shri Krishna, Jai Shri Ramachandra, Jai Shri Lakshmi Narasimha.
These 4 circular beds took us half a day today. My wife was able to eventually finish it. You see this first bed here, she made this the second one, and as we go closer we can see the other 2 beds as well. This is the third bed and the fourth one right there. So all of that done in a span of half a day, and it was an effort worth all the time and money and everything in the world. So much happiness because we worked on the soil. So we had a helper and me and my wife, And children came in, you know, for some time, and then of course they had their other duties to perform, tasks to take care of. So we, the three of us, have managed to finish this. Of course, my wife bore the brunt of it. Jai Shri Krishna. Thank you so much.
Those who have space at home or near your home, anywhere, or your friend's place, like for example, this is our neighbor's plot, and they've been very kind enough to allow us to let us keep some hay for the cows. But then I just started growing a bit here, so that if they come on a holiday or any time, they can also use this produce. So yeah, you also can try like this around your home, and it's damn easy, and also it gives you a lot of sweat. It produces a lot of sweat, and that way you can detox your body also, and a lot of beneficial microbes in the soil. And so wish you all the best. Thank you. Jai Shri Krishna.